Oh, you son of a...
This is how you set the hook.
He's a good one, that's for sure. Back up, Declan. Okay. Keep your line tight. No, don't let it loosen up. Don't let it loosen up like that. You gotta keep it tight even when you're going down. Keep it tight now. Oh, it's huge. Oh, I can't even get him in. Oh. Grab a hold of him, Trayden, and lift him up for the camera. What'd you catch him? He's bigger than Declan. He's bigger than Declan. Lift him up. Up higher, I can't get him in the camera. Declan, stand by him. He can fit your head in his mouth. Where are we at here? There's the rest of them. All iced down. That's a big one. Right there. Don't lose the pole. We can get one of your sisters to come help you. Don't let that pole go. Hold it tight. keep it tight. Keep it tight and don't let the pole go. Now reel down. Lift up. Just hold the pole that way, you not change your hands. It's a big fish. It's a really big fish. Keep the pole off the boat. We got another one just sitting with one over here, I think. You keep working on him. If you see a sinker, let me know. There's another fish. We got a double. I gotta put the phone down. Pick him up.
I'm trying.
I thought you were strong.
I can't anymore.
I can't even get him in the photo. Pick him up. Go up high.
I can't anymore.
Okay, we're gonna eat it.
That's gonna take forever.
Oh, that is a good one. Yes, sir.
so I got out again last night and I was able to ice down 6 nice flatheads. So another good day for me. Get her back in the water anyway. We'll go ahead and get him back in the water, catch him another day.